Where were you?
In the dog pound.
Look, dog pound?
After canceling the season opener.
It's windy out here, folks. That's those noises.
A windy out here. Houston Austin is out. Lufkin is in. Those cheerleaders
are
moving backwards.
You know who set up
this game? Yes. Pick things up in the first. Renee Cunningham. He's a keeper on the keeper. First in goal, Bulldogs. Niederlin knock on the doorstep. And Jacorius Taylor, you just got mossed. That was Kendon Fusenlier. On the touchdown reception. I was told
that
if I didn't get the name right, his mom will be calling me, and after that, she will be calling me. Next up is possession, though. And you know what? Zero problems. Big fella, Julian Diaz, uses the hit stick effectively. Lufkin back in business. Out of the gun. Bryce Owens going deep to A.J. Montgomery. You think he's wide open, Ash? Yes, he is. Montgomery off to the races. Panthers up 10-7. But here come the Bulldogs. Cunningham under pressure, does his best Romo impersonation, but he's not going to throw a pick though, Ashley. He will find Carrington Broussard there for the first down. Couple of plays later, Mr. Cunningham, not related to Richie.
Richie!
Is going to Luke Skywalk on them haters. Niederlin takes the lead. They are up 14-10. Lufkin coming right back. You know, Ashley, the roster says this kid's name is Caleb Berry, but I'm pretty sure that is Derek Henry in disguise.
This man is one of the top recruits
Ladies
of the nation, by the way.
That's 6 fantasy points if you're keeping score. Speaking of score, let's go to the big board.
Wow, great ball game
great
by Niederlin.
Look, it was back and forth, but you know, those Panthers, they take it 31-28, but I'll tip my hat to Niederlin too.
And you know, jokingly, I said, you know how this game happened? Because Houston Austin said that they were not going to travel. Nope. And I want to let you know what's going on behind the scenes this year, because with COVID and storms and the craziness, as soon as we find out Niederlin doesn't have a game, Twitter, it's your friend. We go out there, we post it.
Hashtag
immediately
Twitter.
Our boy Matt Stepp from Texas
yes.
Football.
Shout out to Campbell, Matt Stepp.
And
yes.
Caleb Beams up at station in Lufkin. We all got together, started playing phone tag with Coach Quick, Coach Barrow. Bam, ball game. 30 minutes we made that happen.
And that is what, you know, I aspire to not only be like Matt Stepp, but like you, sir. This is why you're a Mr. Southeast Texas, and
we were just happy to get Needham in the ball game this week, and the Dogs, they showed that they can play with pretty much anybody, because if you push Lufkin that way, Niederlin, you got yourself a heck of a football team.
They do, and you know what, but there are missing players, though.
Yeah.
Players are still in quarantine.
Right.
And I was a little
shocked. What a year, quarantine.
Speaking of quarantine. Anyway. Yeah.